salvation. The cross of Jesus Christ is salvation. The Lamb of God is salvation. Ladies and gentlemen, you might say, God has never done anything for me. Well, let me tell you something. God became a man, and that man